Hello, I'm Paul Rubens, and this is my unqualified advice. The first question posed to me was, what country should I visit? Let's see. I think I would suggest Canada. It's close, inexpensive, and it's close. I'm turning 40 next year. What do you think would be the best way for me to celebrate this milestone? Well, I don't actually know where you live, but I would say either Pirate Adventure or Medieval Times. Those are two of the best places I know of to celebrate a birthday, particularly after 40. And congratulations! What should I dress as for my office Halloween party? Let me think. I know. One of my favorite costumes this year is an old costume. It's a prank chair costume. I think that works great in an office. You put on a costume that makes you look just like a chair and then wait for people to sit down on you. Hilarity ensues. Trust me. You're welcome! Here's one more piece of advice. If I were you, I would run out to the store or get online and pick up a copy of my brand new box set, Pee-wee's Playhouse Blu-ray. Oh my gosh, it looks unbelievable, and that's coming from me. You're welcome!